Give it up for Scott Graves.
Thanks, folks.